The study proposes a bat origin for SARS-CoV-2 by identifying a SARS-CoV-2-related coronavirus in wild Rhinolophus acuminatus bats from Thailand and showing that their sera can neutralize SARS-CoV-2.
This article was authored by Supaporn Wacharapluesadee, Chee Wattan, Patarapol Maneeorn, and others.